Hey y'all, it's just me Robin, and today I'm participating in the Glam Out YouTube 2019 challenge hosted by Lakeisla, the fabulous Lakeisla. Lakeisla has hosted this challenge for the past 2 or 3 years, and I participated in the one last year. What she asked us to do was to decorate a tabletop of any sort and glam it out. Bring your best bling, your best glam, your best sparkly, your best mirrored, and glam out YouTube. So that's what we did, you all. Now I'm gonna list the playlist down below for the other young ladies who participate in this, and please go by and check it out. Because if you have a glam fetish, this will fulfill every need you have. I'll also list Lakeisla's channel so you can check out her. She's one glamorous, blingy, fantastic young lady. And I really like watching her channel. I live vicariously through her for my glam life. But anyway, and then stop by for the first time to my channel. I'd appreciate it if you'd subscribe and then hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload videos. And also like and share with your friends and family. I participate in a lot of tablescape challenges and home decor as well as DIYs. And if you like that kind of thing, then this is just the place for you. We'd love for you to join our little Y2 family. So my theme for my tablescape was living my life like it's golden. And pretty much everything on here is golden with some accessories. I used some china that I already had. And I added a couple of bowls. I added the bowls and the mugs to the rest of the decor. Most of this is thrifted, or again, I purchased it a few years ago. I hope you all enjoy it. I'm gonna quit talking and just let you finish the rest of it. And as you can tell, I use gold throughout this whole tablescape scene. I believe that gold represents a newness, a freshness. And this tablescape definitely has all the criteria, as far as I can tell, or as far as I'm concerned, for bling and mirrored and sparkly. This is not a tablescape that I would usually do. I have a couple of pieces of bling and shiny or sparkly in my tablescapes, but for the most part, I'm that boho chick. I just kind of put stuff together the way I like it, which is how I did this tablescape too, with a glam out theme. So I recorded this part with the candles lit and all the lights out in the house so that you could see the ambiance of all the gold. It just sparkles so shiny and so bright. This would be a good setting for an intimate dinner with a few couples, or it could be for your best girlfriends and you just want to treat them to something a little special. Have a cup of coffee, a cup of tea, or a cup of whatever, or a glass of whatever. But yeah, I think this is exceptionally beautiful, and I hope you guys like it too. Lately, I've been loving using this glass shelf on top of candle pedestals to give it some height and elevation for the center of the table. And it really has worked out well. I've been able to use different types of candle pedestals to support it, and then adding candles or whatever to the top of it, then having room underneath as well. It doesn't obscure the view of the person sitting at either end of the table or in the middle sections, which you don't want to obscure the view for a conversation. Bye and checking out My Golden Life Tablescape. Thank you, LaKeisla, for offering this challenge again this year. I hope we get to participate in many more. You guys take care, be blessed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.